As she made her way to Jesus, she stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for her kind." Still on she came, through the tears that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured out, "Oh, Father Master," from her box of alabaster, "And I've come to pour my praise on you like oil from Mary's alabaster box." "Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair." Now this is the personal part, 'cause you weren't there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his love all around me, and you don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster box." I can't forget the way life used to be. See, I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. I spent my days, I poured my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I'd found. Until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his touch. I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my I felt the cost of the oil. No, you don't know the cost of my praise. You don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster.